Dwight, talk about defense so far and what you've seen, what you've liked about what how you guys have been the first two games.
I've been pretty impressed across the board, first, second, and third team. Normally, you see a big drop off second and third team. Not now. I mean, guys are really on top of it. They're understanding the system. The system is putting a lot of people in position to make plays, and they're making them.
What will the challenge be like for you chasing around number 10 for a while?
Well, he's fast. I know that. But I'm used to seeing fast guys, the Vicks and the Cams and all that stuff. And I'm sure he wants to stay in the pocket, and really, establish the system of what they're trying to do. So, I don't foresee him running around as much during the preseason, but you never know. I'm a rushman.
A rushman.
So, whatever you guys want to classify that as, new position. I do both, but I rush the quarterback.
So when the graphic says your name right here under your head,
put rushman.
Rushman.
Put that. Get that done.